Welcome back.
Warm yourself.
Good. Good. Mother Wolf, hear me. We seek your blessing in our heart. Lead us to our elusive quarry. Mother Wolf smiles upon you. Mother Wolf has the scent and will lead you to your quarry. Mother Wolf will guide you along the way, but you must...
And look! The magic points to the west.
What an interesting use of primitive magic. That was clearly your vampire assassin. He even wore an eye patch. Didn't I tell you? The clever woman's magic can be quite exciting. Not my usual process of investigation, but effective just the same.
Must have...
The assassin drained her of blood. Is it wrong to find these visions so intriguing? There's nothing we can do for her. The vamp...
Chillwind Depths. Oh, traveler. You must...
I'm a humble healer. One of the...
Oh, thank you. I wasn't able to take three...
Definitely the place in the vision. I'll slip past and scout ahead.
Thank you.
lichen. Giant insects love this stuff.
Chillwind mushroom. Ah, and a fine specimen at that. Good work. That's everything. Meet me outside and bring those ingredients so I can prepare the elixir.
This is definitely the place in the vision.
I'll slip up.
Quickly, traveler. Give me the ingredients.
Chill wind mushroom. A pack. You have done a great.
This is definitely the place in the vision. I'll slip past and scout ahead.
Thank you. I'll deal with you next time you fight.
Once again, I prove that I'm a scholar, not a warrior. I found the camp. Thought it had more to do with your arrival than anything I did. Luck. Didn't get a good look at that before. Mind bringing it over? Let me take a look at what you found. The letters are both addressed to the vampire assassin. Hentark Korb. It looks like a map to a mine in Carthold. It could be the one mentioned in the letter. My particular habits aside, one of us needs to find the assassin, and the other needs to alert Lyris Titanborn. I can handle...
Join your comrades in this world. It has begun.
as evil lairs go, I'm not impressed.
I'll take that as a good sign.
We think this old mine is where our assassin fled to. The clever woman helped you track the Queen's assassin to his hideout in Chillwind Depths. He got away, but left behind evidence that the Coven's planning another Harrow Storm in this mine, and we're going to wreck those plans. Good. Less chance of them scurrying away if they think they have the advantage. These tunnels better be dug on the large size.